I remember when I was a kid, they always used to get us out of school. My mum would say every Friday, you know, David, you're stopping off school today. I said, what for, mum? And she said, listen, I need to get your dad's suit out of work and I want to go into the bingo early and I've got no money. And I said, oh, man. So she used to say, every other Friday, my mum would say, David, you're not going to school today. Soon I need you to go down to Pyrex, she said, to pick up the patents they call your dad's paper. For I need the shopping in any suit out of work. I'm going to bingo about 8 o'clock. Tell him to bring the supper in if he's not late. If he's not locked up behind a prison gate. Every Friday was payday. Payday in the Murray's household. Then every payday was a Friday. Friday in the Murray's household. Now my sister Sue would come along too. We'd stand by the Pyrex wall, hand in the card we stand, waiting for me dad to call. He'd call, hey there Ben's, now I winna be long, I'll meet you by the Pyrex gate. I'll only be 5 minutes or more, because I've been clocked to be me mate. Every Friday was payday. Payday in the Murray's household. And every payday was a Friday. Friday in the Murray's household. Now me dad walk out to the Pyrex gate with a smile upon his face and another sack flung out his back saying, get me out of this place. Now ease your ma's money and threatens a peace, because I'm gunning on the beer again. And up he'd race her to the Lansdowne pub, shouting for Friday again. Every Friday was payday, payday in the Murray's household. And every payday was a Friday, Friday in the Murray's household. Now the following day, when the money was gone, and me da was never to blame, me ma would put us on the number 10 bus to gan and some bop me ganning again. Every Friday was payday, payday in the Murray's household. And every payday was a Friday, Friday in the Murray's household. Well, that was life back then, wasn't it?